make some progress today. I want as much as I want to play Persona 5 Tactica next, I'll probably be playing something a bit more lightweight before we dive into another, because it's basically another tactical RPG, and I don't like to do two of the same thing at, saturate it too hard. Excellent. The promise. We just started episode 5. And what we're gonna do, of course. Got characters we gotta talk to first. It's so funny how many levels chaotic is. He's way over levels. Power drowned in the river? He's so clumsy. I wonder where he gets that. Guys, turn the middle down. You should do the right. Hey, we say that, but you're resting too. Anakin, I'm so glad you're okay. Ha ha ha. Taro, he got washed away by the river and drowned. What? My dad is such a pussy. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. That's actually all stats to everything. It's nail. Oh. That's a good bump for him. Leg guts is our feet. Not much of a difference. Yeah. They're all about the hit bonus. We judge people by their looks in their job titles. Don't look at me with those biased eyes because I'm a demon. Hanako, how are you? I'm doing great. You see, Taran's kinda dying. We're in a little trouble here. Listen, there's gonna be a battle meter in this area soon. We'll get some friends to join it too. The goal of victory! Battle. Can't pick up a female farmer, so I'm having trouble finding food. Can you use an Arun? You brush your teeth? I brush my teeth every day. Nice. I'm healthy. Healthy. Self-care, self-care Zombo. That's a better weapon for big pets, remember that. An innocent called Lover Specialist is born. Melee is a. It affects strength and ability and overall stats for the characters. These good things happen to be used to save life. Well, okay, cool. Saw you on the news. You're lucky. I want to be on TV. Found these metal honor to a demon. Being a found is just plain cool. Okay, I'll do my best. Please, I don't want my sister to be a criminal. Aw, now you're gonna be fun. Not everybody? Oh, wait. There's a money. Money! They never said no to money. Glutton's Hideout. Let's try the first lair area and see how bad it is. There's my one and only loyal follower. What's up, Fernum?
Overlord Zenon, preparations for the Demon Lord are nearly complete.
Nice.
I shall leave that to you. More importantly, have you found the princess yet? Well, sir, we are about to conduct the Ritual of Foresight.
Really?
But because of the secrecy of the mission, we can't use our servants, so... I won't accept any excuses. Find the princess immediately.
I don't think that's her father. I don't know why I get that vibe.
The most beautiful flowers grow delicately in a garden. Once exposed to the wilderness, even the most beautiful bloom is tarnished.
Timer? Never mind. You're lurking. Yeah, thank you, I guess. And now he's gonna disappear and do his thing. Oh well, probably the only chat I'll get tonight.
As you wish, my master.
This is the Cavern of Evil? I heard the rumors, but this place is beautiful.
Taro is in here somewhere.
Ooh la la, my tummy aches. Can I go home now? I have to use the restroom as well.
Have you seen the little froggy's room?
Come on, let's go already. Even if Taro didn't drown, we'll have to save him before a monster eats him.
Wow, you just are such a lovely sister.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go in.
Ooh, we got a lot of bad guys here.
Yeah.
Like in this game to where it won't waste a move if you use a move and nothing happens. I like that. That's it, huh?
Brain fucker.
Mages, of course. I don't want to move in that quickly. I want to be careful here. But you have to keep it. Oh, that worked. Yeah, I don't want to move these guys up here yet. Oh dear, that's nice. Only bought one recover SP. Yeah, I'll have to go take. We'll have to remedy that. I could do a gang up thing, whoops. Okay. to hit. Can't reach it. Took a critical right there on that one. HP's okay at the moment. Wonder when these guys are gonna make a move. Have to eventually. Alright, I feel like we're gonna her. Get late, that's an HP thing. What you need to do is destroy that. Unfortunately, you can't do it. Which MP does my healer have? AR2. Plus his HP's alright. I don't want to move the mix. I don't want to promote the parts. Last night or the night before, we learned. Oh, hey, you, the singer dude, just like, hey, I'm gonna come out and fight you. I'm like, okay. Ranking everything about it. Awesome. Thank you. Now they only have what? 20% roach? Okay. Nice. perfect range. Down to the level? She's 19 now. Let's see if the it's gonna be probably a hype crawl. Let's see what happens. Back here. Yeah, it'll hit.
Yeah.
Hip attack, huh? I should. Okay, she's. We could probably move in, and it ain't gonna be much. There's only like two of them left. Three of them left. She's okay in HP, right? She can take a decent lick. Got this fight, we're good. You have the gang, yeah, that's what I think they're gonna do. They're gonna gang up with, like, she's still alive, man. She's still alive! They can't move. Link's probably gonna go down next round. Looks like a V-shirt into it. I hope everyone's having a good Friday evening. My Friday evening's okay. It was decent. I had some leftover steak from Longhorn and some potatoes and some rice. I made some leftover kale salad. Yeah. Attack zone obstruct. I never use his abilities after the time because it's always obstruction in the except for the person. Alright, that works. Trying to kill her, aren't you?
Yeah.
took out front of it one hit. Big fuck. We got some experience points off that, too. Yeah, we almost hit the store.
Now I know why they call this cavern evil. The monsters around here are really strong.
They are.
Is that joy I sense in you? You love the thrill of battle, don't you? You battle maniac.
You battle maniac. She loves it.
Me? I told you. I'm only fighting to save my family.
Then you must be a family maniac. All we ever hear is family this and
family
that.
Shut up! Adele's gonna fight the overlords so we can become human! Both brothers just pick on you!
You know what? She's not wrong.
So, Hanako, you take much pride in Adele being your big brother. Family. Does father think of me as family? How can I think of such blasphemy? After all, it was father who gave me such a lavish and tender life until now.
More of a sheltered tender life.
Doubt such a thing? Oh, father, please forgive me.
What do cell phones do with this guy? No idea what to do with this guy. They're like a summoning item. Alright, let's see here. Yeah. be very useful to her. Description of these items. More powerful than 100. No, 1,000 gorillas! Food up there, don't you? You want that food, don't you? I read up somewhere they say people don't get black cats like one of the last few types of animals ever get adopted. And that's a shame, but man, come on. Look at this, William. Hi, William. But you're a good boy, aren't you? Yes, you are. Heard I'm not here to say, William! The leftovers, my food. There you go. Don't feed him people food very often. I don't think there's any weapons we need. That's a much better weapon. That's a much better one. Lose a little HP, but not by much. We have to seduce the darkest temple. I don't see anything I want. Use some better armor. We'll do that. More HP. Seduce the yeah. Let's go to my warehouse. Trying to bribe Dark Assembly here. Oh, actually, it's a good weapon. Is that a newer spear? I don't know. Spear, shells. See, that's better. Let's save. See what else we can unlock in the Dark Assembly. Well, we need ways of recovery. We need more expensive stuff. Two weights inventory. Find anyone who's not in support. Some of the names that come up with this, they're very creative. Weights inventory was approved! Shake burgers before you use. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do with a soda. Let's even get more expensive items real quick. Absolutely. It seems like you never convince these flying dudes. These guys right here, these Falcor looking dudes. Nothing like bribing the government. I think we're good. More expensive stuff was approved. Yes. Probably four. Ow. What, honey? What? Come on, buddy. Eat the food. He didn't care for it. William can't make up his mind. He's just being a boy. Yes, you are. What's up, buddy? Huh? Hi. That was bad, though. That will probably get quick naps. New weapon, round shield. And it doesn't go down by much, though. Oh, by 10. Better defense no matter what. That's all we can really do. We got weapons, but I'm not. Yeah, I can't do anything. I don't have enough money. So let's see here. I could sell stuff, but I'm not going to do that yet, talking to you. Hey, Creeper Reaper, what's up? Pretty quiet night tonight. You want me all to yourself for Chug the Nasty? I'm gonna buy me a fairy, just in case. Fairy dust, you know. But that gives me a status influence. Alright, we are ready for the next hit. I'm not gonna grind unless I have to. We got some levels, let's see. Our status here, let's see. He's 15, 15, 13. Yeah, chaotic is just because, you know, because of that cool mechanic they added with the spells and stuff. The lowest is Tink. We're not really using Tink too much. Cavern of Evil. He's feeling like crap.
Come on, Axel, darling, let's go, huh? We had a bad shoot today. Let's try it again some other day.
This director is just hoping to catch a break with this failing star.
There are other ways for us to show the universe that we're still alive. You can't give up now.
Never give up. Never surrender.
What can I do? What is a dark hero to do now?
What indeed?
Axel, darling.
Stage performances, tricks, it's all part of my act. I'll do whatever it takes to let my fans know I'm still alive.
Alive and dying.
But I never meant to hurt those kids.
Well, that's the risk you take when you take people hostage.
What I do and what my character does are completely different. Look, I gotta go.
Exactly. He was like, you know, I don't want to be, I want to be a star. But I don't want to turn into that star to be a dick, so I can admire it. I can admire Axel for it.
Come on, go! Where are you going?
I'm gonna find myself. I have to go.
I'm gonna find myself.
Taxi!
Weird chill run down my spine. I've got a bad feeling.
Ooh, okay. Boy, there's a bunch of bad guys here. This will probably be our last fight for you. But hey, we made progress. That's the important thing. It's nothing but quarks, huh? Alright, so what we need to do... Just need one person to disconnect. Okay, this does connect. So what we're going to do, we're going to take Lake Nuts, Lady Lake, we're going to take a gal, left, yeah. Feels like a dude spell wise. Coming to my trap, so the spider left. Nice. I went to go get a drink. Hey, there's someone. Hey, there's somebody in here. Hello, Bombshell. You need to watch the VOD from your Wednesday evening near the end. The computer does something so stupid, which makes no sense to me whatsoever. I wish you were there for that night. How you doing, man? It's been a pretty quiet night. That's why I don't stream on Fridays very often. I think starting next week, I'm probably not going to do any more Friday streams. I normally stream every other Friday, but every time I stream on Friday, it's just dead. But you need to watch Wednesday's stream near the end, because the computer does something so stupid, and I don't know why they did it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a constant thing. They might come. Let's bring these down. God, you got blessed over here. Went after him. And he was standing on a level. Oh, I'm so dumb. He's standing on a level up top. I took out the. I didn't even think about it. And I can think it's a computer really favors to go after the squishy characters. I fucked up. I should have left them on the tile. I didn't even think about it.
Yeah.
Bombshell Boys. Yeah, you guys the same color. Bitch Swag, how you doing? I thought that was Bombshell Boy, because he's the one who redeemed this game. I'm looking at my pad, because he uses the same color. How you doing, Swag? No, I wasn't in the bathroom. I was picking a drink. Card 8, baby. I'll have to eventually play that. I don't have it yet. I need to go buy it still. Bling.
Oh. What was that?
What was that? That was that's probably a follow alert. My tablet a little bit harder, so I just looked down and I thought that was Bombshell Boy, like, oh no, that's Big Swagster, how's it going, man? Because he uses the same color. Call me a fool, because I'm a good brother. Yeah, you should get them more MP items. Speed, alright.
Look at me.
I got rid of part of it, can't get the experience points up. She's out. Oh well. She got some skill up. She's cooking for the team.
Look at me!
But just do it, just a little bit. Why? Hello? I know you. You're one of those things from that other cutscene. Alright, how's it going, Ultimate? It's going alright, man. Slow night. Thank you for breaking chat. It's pretty quiet. Fridays are usually a dead night. I don't normally stream on Friday. I'm scheduled to stream every other Friday, but this is one reason why I'm also working on my project, but this is one reason why I don't stream on Friday. It's pretty quiet. But I'm having fun, making some progress. If you like tactical-based RPGs, then yeah, you'll like this guy. But don't forget, these kind of games should come with one word, grinding. But we're just doing casual play, so I'm not grinding as much as to do the in-game content and DLC. We're just doing the casual play. This was a game. I called you Bombshell Boy earlier because I was looking at my pad at a distance, and I was like, oh, Bombshell's here. He uses the same color as you do. He uses green. You don't see them.
Who's that? A new enemy?
Oh no.
There's no need to be afraid.
How do you say that?
What?
Princess, I have come for you.
Are you my father's servant?
I carry Overlord Zenon's orders. You must return to your mansion.
If I knew where it was, I would have done so already. Besides, I no longer wish to return there just yet. Please take me to my father instead.
Yeah.
That is not my concern. Overlord Zenon has ordered me to return you to your mansion, Princess.
What? What did you just say? My father doesn't want to meet me? This cannot be true.
I love my father. She's never met her father. Not once. Such a sheltered woman. No, I feel bad for her, really.
My father loves me! You are lying!
That doesn't really indicate that means, she loves you. I mean, no.
My father does not wish to see me?
If he desired to see you, he would have come to visit you before.
Ouch.
But why? Why doesn't my father wish to meet me?
Huh. We don't need her help. If he doesn't want to come to you, we'll just have to go to him.
Adele.
Down here, he's still gonna fall in love. Calling it now.
Look, I promised to take you back to your father, didn't I?
Don't act like everything is fine! This is all your fault for not taking me back sooner!
How is it his fault? You were guiding him, woman! And then you say, I don't know where he is. My GPS doesn't work. Ella Gunn! Minus the S. What's up?
How did this all become my fault?
Really? Seriously? How is it his fault? God, she is such a pampered. Almost want to say spoiled, because, yeah, she's always been spoiled her whole life, but just so sheltered and ignorant and way overweight too prideful. I have a feeling our brother Adele's going to wear it now.
Are you the human who summoned the princess? If you interfere, you will be harmed.
Huh. Well said. We're trying to save my brother's life, so I'll offer you the same terms.
Ooh, shots fired.
Until my brother's safe, I won't let anything stand in my way.
Because that's not my style.
Even if it costs you your life?
Yeah, even if it costs me my life.
Adele reminds me of so much of Snow.
You are a reckless young man.
He does. He really reminds me of Snow.
It has been a long time since I have felt such strong human emotions.
You know what this evening, Ella God. How was your Friday?
Very well. Your combined determination has swayed my judgment. I shall let you go.
Really? So, I do not have to return to my mansion?
Hey, Mega Man. Legend. I can't tell if it's the first or the second one. Looks like it's the first one. I don't know what happened in that clip. It looked like the enemy just got stuck and they someone clipped it saying, yo, this is badass. I mean, I don't know.
I did not find anyone. That is all I can report.
I'm sorry. The one who is in need of saving is very important to me, too. Please forgive me.
Princess, many vicious beasts dwell in this area. If they confront you, it may be wise to use this.
A flute?
It is a magic summoning flute. It will allow you to control monsters with low intelligences.
You're Xenon's servant, right? Why are you helping us?
I do not know. I am compelled to do so.
My father is searching for me, but he will not see me himself. Why is that?
Why they haven't revealed that? I don't know.
Hey, weren't you just begging to be taken to see your father?
Yeah, and then she's starting to learn things that her father wants nothing to do with her. Or just wants him locked in a castle away and that's it. Just, you know. Or some kind of other, some kind of plan or sacrifice? I don't know. There's a lot of what ifs here.
But you stay to help Taro.
Are you surprised? Taro's life is in danger now. Of course he takes priority! You must survive, Taro! At least until we arrive to rescue you!
Oh, she's trying very hard, but I know she has suffered a great shock.
Rafi is stubborn when she wants to be. It's so cute!
She...
Shriek of death. I'm very sexy. Back with the bubble. Whatever it means, they sound strong. To go to chat. become tactic. One more HP. Alright, well, time is 9:30. We're gonna do a grinding session. That way we just get some levels. So we'll have the Shriek of Death to do next. Okay. I mean, we got some good experience points off that. I mean, that gives us the EXP 50, but to do all that effort just takes a while. So we're just going to do the Carnival of Evil. We're going to do the same thing again, the Eternal Oblivion. But this time we're going to use somebody different. We're going to switch it out way Lake gets the experience points. So we're naturally going to take out Adele. We need to take someone who's not going to get any experience points this week. You could do that with Chaotic. Can we take him? Does yeah, we'll do that. We'll jump like a dog. I want to get fire weapon to level 3, and once those are all level 3, we'll start focusing on. Get that level up. Kidding. Come on, you got the defense up. I see you. I know you exist. What? What? I hit my fire from you watching the stream and you won't get points. I don't know if it's a Firefox issue. How many streams are you watching at once, Absolute? Ooh, can't move up there. That's... How many people are you watching at once? Frustrating, I agree. Wow, that's a cool combo. Saiyan's 14, you're 15. How many streams are you watching at once? From what I remember, if you're watching more than two streams, that can crit. We were in an ad break, so I figured, hey, I might as well tell that to you. It has to be on the steps. Anybody die? Yeah, everyone's gone. You took a hit, though. Yeah. Level 20. He's okay on HP right now. I do this map. This is actually not a bad grinding map. Priest's hit. Oh, nice. My cat just took a dookie again. Jeez, please. Oh my god, yeah. This is why I don't get them softened very often. I get softened once a week. Crazy. That's fine. Lake Guts is. Oh god, Lake Guts. Oh my god. Move your ass back in the. Move your ass back in the shield, sister. I wish she had a better range. Really? That's okay. Roth doesn't need the experience.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking move. Fine. See, are you lined up then, buddy? No. We need to move. You over here. You over here. We want you to get the killing kill. There you go. Fine. Yeah. I can do that with I can't do that with blind, but I can do that with fire. Right then. Yeah, the only person that's kind of useless over here is her, because she can't do anything. But that's okay, we can just do slow, get experience. Yep. That's a level. Ross is not looking for experience. Here you go after my healer, since I moved out of the spot. Smart computer. See, I don't understand why in the last session, why did Axel move? Didn't make you do shit!
Yeah.
Yeah, Oh, you're not. It hurts. But I think is such a big jump. Alright, so I think on Sunday when we pick this back up, we're gonna do that map one more time. I liked it. I'm doing like a little bit of grinding, but not so much. Just like just get some catch ups and some skill ups and just to help us push us a lot. But we did two storylines tonight. That's how I played the last Disgaea. All right. Is he still streaming? Because if he is, I'm going to say hi to Jaibo. I mean, Fernando, thanks for popping on in. And, you know, Absolute, you know, I'm sorry that you had your issues. Elgod, thank you for the short hello. I guess he poofed away. And Swagsworth, thanks for popping on in to do a little gab. And if anyone lurking out there or whatnot, thanks a lot. Yeah, sorry if I was quiet. Friday is, I don't usually stream on Fridays very often. It's, they're usually quiet. But I think starting on Fridays, I'm going to go ahead and dropping a lurk. Well, hang on with the raid. You'll get the points for that. Hails Fang. Sorry, we're ending stream. You just came at the very end. But I know I owe Dojibo a few raids, so. Alright, so I will see you guys. Next stream is on Sunday. And don't forget that tomorrow night is movie night. So come join us. We're going to be watching That's My Boy. So be sure to join on in and, you know, whatnot. And those who watch the YouTube, sorry if I wasn't very interactive. I just, other than the story, you know, I know what to do in the tactics of the fight. So, I mean, I can only think of so much commentary when repeating the same thing. Because, you know, once you know the map, it's easy to good to go. So I'll see you guys Sunday for more Disgaea. And I might be streaming tomorrow night for an After Dark stream. We'll work on some more Dark Ember of Shannara. All right. You have a wonderful night. And see you then.